Hello, my name is Gina, and I'm a PsyCorps interpreter, and in today's video, we will be talking about the brown-headed cowbird. The cowbird lives in grasslands with low and scattered trees, as well as woodland edges, prairies, fields, pastures, orchards, and residential areas. The cowbird feeds mostly on seeds and weeds, with some crop grains and insects like beetles and grasshoppers. Do you know what symbiotic relationships are? Symbiotic relationships are a close partnership between two or more living things, like how Nemo the clownfish lives in a sea anemone. The cowbird also has a symbiotic relationship with the bison by eating the bugs off the bison's back and from the ground as the bison kicks off the dirt. Cowbirds also engage in a parasitic relationship. A parasitic relationship is where one organism takes from another organism and causes the other organism to get hurt. For example, the flea that bites your dog. The cowbird young feed off other birds' food for survival. The mother cowbird doesn't make a nest of her own and instead lays her eggs in the nests of other bird species that raise the young cowbirds as their own. And that's all on today's 70 Second Science video. Bye!